landscapes of South Dakota, the people, places, and experiences that make us and our state unique. Harney Peak in the Black Hills is the highest point east of the Rockies. Named for military commander William Harney, the Civilian Conservation Corps built the stone fire lookout tower in 1938. It was active for 30 years. The most popular hiking trail to the summit is the 7-mile loop from Sylvan Lake. At age 9, Lakota elder Black Elk was at the summit of Harney and received a great vision. He said, "I saw more than I can tell, understood more than I saw. I saw the shapes of all things in the spirit, and the shapes as they must live together like being one." If you see the landscape of Harney Peak as Black Elk said, the highest mountain of them all, it may bring a new vision of South Dakota as it stretches out before you. Learn more and share your ideas about what makes South Dakota special at sdpb.org/landscapes.